These are the basic requirements for re-entry in cardiac electrophysiology. One, the impulse should re-excite the same area again and again repeatedly. Two, the impulse should find the same area excitable when it reaches back. Three, the area should have sufficient time to recover. Four, the impulse should be constrained or directed to reach back to the same area.